told you the multiples. Now today I am going to tell you LCM. Now let's see what is LCM. LCM means lowest common multiples. For example, first let's see, find the LCM of 8 and 12. So how can we do it? So first of all, take the LCM of 8 and 15. So write the multiples of 8 is equal to 8. 16, 24, 32, 48, so multiples of 12, 56, 64, 72, 80, so multiples of 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, 84, 96, 108, and then so on. So what is LCM? LCM is equal. See what is common in that. 24 is common, it means LCM is 24. First number in this is 24, it means LCM is also 24. Now let's see the classwork and the homework. First, see the classwork. Question number 3, 4, 5 is your classwork. 6, 7, 8 is your homework.